How's it going, one? Welcome back to
Resident Evil 4.
Hey, that was good, I guess. So, we're going to continue where we left off. If you haven't watched the last video, it's up on the channel. And, as many of my playthroughs in my channel. So let's do this. Let's continue where we left off and hopefully we can get out this village and stuff and whatnot. All right, guys, let's do this. Oh yeah. Scratch that last part. All right. Oh yeah. Like I said, I'm gonna try to beat this game. I'm always the type that would just play half through, and never finish the game, which is annoying for me. All right. I guess this is where we left off. Right here. Next to our buddy, the merchant. That's right, buddy.
Yeah.
Alright, he doesn't have anything to say, though. And, alright, so we got this and whatnot. Okay. A rocket launcher. Do I need it? I don't think so. Okay. Let's shoot this one. Boom. Okay, where am I now? All right, Oh, this way. Oh, me. As always, good thing to,
Leon, I Leon. Got it.
What?
Now that I have the sample, you serve me no purpose.
Sadler!
My boy Salazar will make sure you follow the same fate.
Stay with me, Lois. I am a researcher. Hired
by Sadler. Oh my god, Lois.
Found out what I was up to.
You!
Don't talk. Here. It should suppress growth of the parasite. The sample. Sadler took it. You have to get it back.
Lois!
Oh my god, thank you, Lois. You bastards! Time to adventure. Yeah. Yeah, they killed him, Lois, to what? Is that? Is that Ashley? Yes, I got more Magnum bullets. Magnum. Ashley!
Help!
Come on, Ashley. I got you. How do I get down?
Help!
I'm coming! No, did he? God.
Talk about near-death experience.
Ashley, get out of there!
Go ahead, son. Go ahead, son. Ahí está. Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead.
Oh, boy.
Oh, no.
Dang it. Dang it. What is it? Then hurry up! Okay, let's save here. It's hard to protect someone if they don't have any gun. Hasty is done. Okay. First time I'm playing as Ashley. Come on, thank you. And crawl. And
Matalo.
Oh, there he is. Hi, how you doing? Thank you. Okay, got to press X. Well. Okay. This is exercise right here. Which one did I go? Butler's memo. Knowing that Sir Ramon Cecilia had no family, and no Cecilia must have used his strong faith in... Yeah, just sort of. Okay. I wonder. Hmm. I wonder what to do next. Okay. Not fit nicely, but I know, guys, it gets boring when you're trying to do this. It's like I'm trying to solve a puzzle, but it's not getting there. Ah, there it is. Dang it! Oh, jump! I gotta run! 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 Dang it! Pressed the wrong buttons. I hate it. Hate this, Holy crap! Got him out of there. Kinda. Hope so. Whew, finally.
Good.
I'm sorry if I was...
Oh, Don't worry about it. Come on, let's move on.
Oh, Jesus. Intense. If you say, if I say so myself. Yeah, it was really intense. Can I combine? Let me see. And then put this right here just in case.
Ah, what a touching moment we have here.
All spoiled thanks to your interruption. Why don't you do us all a favor and leave before the audience gets pissed off?
You're nothing but an extra in my script, so don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
I don't ever remember being a part of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like through your own actions?
Wait, where are we going?
Some rare things on sale. What are you selling?
Ooh.
Is that all Thank you. Is that all Thank you. Is that all Thank you. What are you buying? Not enough cash.
Stranger.
What are you buying?
Okay, let me see.
Is that all stranger? Not enough cash, stranger. Is that all stranger? Not enough cash, stranger. Is that all Thank you.
Alright. Let's go, Ashley. Ashley. Okay, there's no need to go back. I think we're on a chapter 4. Yes, we are. More handgun. Wait.
Wait here.
Okay, who are you facing now? Oh, there's a chest over there. Lower yourself. Ay, caramba. Dang it. You gotta be kidding me. Really? Dang. Got that under control. Ow! Ooh! Ah! Eee! Cool.
Ow! That's a lot of gold. Yep, you know what? I can't wait for Sparking Zero to come out in October. Jeez. And that will be it. I got to find one. I think I got the final one. Not too sure. Okay. We got stuff. So let's say right there. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop it right here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, fire the Dragon Ball like button, hit the subscribe button if you're new, turn on notification bells for new stuff I'm coming out, and I will put up more tomorrow if I get the chance, because I might go to the gym and work out tomorrow. I got my steps in and everything. So I'll probably do this tomorrow or Tuesday. Probably. So alright guys. Take care of yourself and each other and everyone around you. See you next time guys, and be safe out there, and don't do anything dangerous. Well, if you investigate stuff, you're gonna be in a line of danger, and it would be your fault, but you can't help it because your curiosity killed the cat. Well, curiosity killed a cat. I don't know. Alright, hope you guys have a great day. See you next time guys. And yeah, my friends, and stay safe. Be careful. And Have a great summer. Because we're almost into September already. So, bye guys. See you next time.